while you've been getting down and out about the liars and the dirty, dirty cheats of the world.
Taylor Swift took the stage to celebrate Amazon Prime's Prime Day in an exclusive concert, and when given the opportunity to throw some major shade, she absolutely did. What is up, guys? I'm Sussan Mourad, and I'm so happy to be back here with you on Clevver News. And I'm just gonna say, we heard you loud and clear, Taylor. Payback is one serious B, and that B is short for Braun, as in Scooter Braun, you guys, just in case you've been living under a rock for the past 2 weeks. Following news of Scooter Braun's recent massive $300 million purchase, which includes all of Taylor Swift's masters throughout her career, Tay performed to a worldwide audience via her exclusive concert for Amazon Prime members to celebrate Prime Day. It was then, during her hit Shake It Off, she threw some serious shade and emphasized a few key words. I mean, look, we'll just let her do all the talking on this one.
Well, you've been getting down and out about the liars and the dirty, dirty cheats of the world.
If you didn't hear that clearly, Taylor made no mistake in elaborating on one specific verse of the song. You know the one I'm talking about that we all attempted to memorize in our cars the second the song first came out? You know where she talks about all the liars and the dirty, dirty cheats of the world? Yeah, that one. While Taylor didn't name names, as she's notorious for not doing so, I think by now we're all very well aware that once she feels bullied, threatened, and/or any other form of emotion, she's gonna make it known. The feud surrounding her, Scooter Braun, and her ex-label head Scott Borchetta has consumed the music industry over the past few weeks, so much so that many artists have taken sides in the whole debacle. Although a conclusion, conversation, or explanation has yet to be reached, it's pretty clear that all signs were pointing to Scooter in this hefty subtext. But on a much more positive note, you guys, the New York show hosted by Jane Lynch featured many other artists, including Dua Lipa, SZA, and Becky G, and will be available for a limited time for on-demand viewing by Prime Video members. The platform used the concert to spread the word of upcoming original series, including Carnival Row and Modern Love. If you're not at all familiar with these names, just know that anything Amazon Prime Video touches basically turns to gold. So take it from me, you guys, it's definitely worth a watch. Anyway, I gotta know all your thoughts on Taylor's newest slice of shade. I mean, do you think it was definitely directed towards Scooter, or do you think that was too obvious? Or, like, do you have another opinion? Get to talking right here in the comment section below. Also, guys, I mean, have you subscribed to Clevver News? All you need to do is hit that subscribe button, and also while you're there, hit the bell to be notified every single time we post. Then when you're done, you can click right up here for a brand new video, and why not give this video a thumbs up? Thanks for hanging out with me, guys. I'm Sussan Mourad, and I can't wait to catch you later.